Double Young Faces here, is that we have a voice. And right now, this is the time to use your voice. This is the time to use what you should have done a long time ago. Now, as an example, I didn't. I was a person that didn't vote because I didn't think you had to. Nobody forced me. Nobody twisted my arm. So, because I didn't, it was no big deal. Now that I'm older and I'm a young adult, I realize how ignorant that was of me at that time in my life. Now that I'm at a different point, I don't have to follow suit. I don't have to do what I think is cool, what I think isn't cool. I understand that this is about making the change. I understand that in 2008 we made history, and the reason why we made that history, because as a people, we came together and we voted and we supported a positive cause. The same thing should happen this year, guys. We are on track to repeat what we did in 2008, but he should not do it alone. He needs our help. People like myself, who has a great following, and people listen to and say, oh, Kevin's saying blah, 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 so let's do it. I'm telling you face to face right now, vote. Please go out and vote, regardless of the time that it takes out your day. There's 2 seconds, whether it's through a ballot that you're sending out or whether it's through you actually getting up and doing it. Be a part of history, people. I am. That's why I'm here today. Okay? And that's a message to you. How you said, don't hold it back.